Hey, good to see you. Name and who's up?
Julie Appleton.
Are you going to come right back? And?
Taylor from Warren, Illinois.
Warren, Illinois. All right. Now, do you consider yourselves Marymore's fans? Huh? Do you? A little bit? Well, this is going to prove who the biggest fan is going to be. All right? So we're going to give you a chance. And I just happen to have in my pocket, according to Mary Morris, these are her top 10 songs in her entire career so far today, okay? This is from herself. Now, we're going to ask you to name one of these top 10 songs, followed by you, and you cannot repeat. The last person to name a Mary Morris song will go backstage and beat her. So who do you think is going to be the winner right now? You got a favorite? All right. Well, I don't know. We're about to find out. When I ask you, you're going to have like 5 seconds or so to name any song that made the top 10 list from Mary Morris. I wish all of you... Well, just you have to give me a name of a song. Are you ready? Let's wish you well. One of these three is going backstage and winning beat and greet passes. Name one of these top 10 songs.
The Middle.
I will accept that. The Middle, you know that song, right? You know the song? All right. Your turn to name a song.
I just got the hat. I'm going
to Hey, she won the hat. She's happy. What the heck are you going to say? You got a shot. You can name a Mary Morris song.
My Church?
Yeah.
My Turn?
My Church.
My Church, yes. Yes. So we have to eliminate you. I'm sorry. You have to keep the hat. So My Church and The Middle have been eliminated, right? You know the songs, don't you? But there are 8 more on the list. Name me one more song from these top 10 lists.
Craving You.
Yes! What was it?
Craving You.
Not on this list, not one of your top 10 songs. Not one of your top 10 songs. Can you name
Rachel,
it?
That's your new song that
you're going to name the song, come on. Five seconds to name the song. What is it? What song did you say?
Smoke.
Smoke. Not on the top 10 list. You were the last one to get the answer correct. You're winning the meet and greet passes. Congratulations! I don't run away, I'll give you some information over here. And don't forget, tomorrow night, we'll be back at the same time.